Hello everyone, my name is Hilary Coletro. I'm a researcher at Universidade Federal do Rio Preto, Minas Gerais, Brazil. And today we are going to talk about a study entitled Association between Polyphenol Intake and Hypertension in Adults and Elderly in a Brazilian Cohort. It's well known that hypertension is a multifactorial condition with elevation of blood pressure. And recently, epidemiological studies have shown associations between the polyphenol consumption and the reduced risk of chronic disease, such as cardiovascular disease. So, the aim of this work was to assess the association of the total, the classes, and the subclasses of polyphenol intake with the prevalence of hypertension in a Brazilian population. To research this theme, we use the data from the baseline of the cohort of universities from Minas Gerais that aimed to understand the impact of food consumption on the non-communicable disease. And for the matter, polyphenol intake was calculated by matching usual food intake and the polyphenol content in foods from the Phenol Explorer database, USDA database, and original articles. And for the statistical analysis, odds ratio and 95% confidence interval of the association between polyphenol consumption and hypertension was calculated by performing bivariate and multivariate adjusted logistic regression models. As a result, we found out that those who consumed about 9.54 milligrams per day of other polyphenols are 17% less likely to be hypertensive. So, there was an inverse relationship between the consumption of one class of polyphenol with the presence of hypertension. Therefore, the consumption of their food sources is encouraged. Thank you for your time and interest.